suddenly I was thrown into this amazing feeling of freedom. I was no longer a fragment of the universe I was in the universe. And ever since that day, I've been trying to get back there.